straight championships for the young man out of West Gardner. Pretty quiet spoken, but does a lot of stuff.